one bath apartment. Come on in. This is my breakfast nook. I sit here every morning, have a cup of coffee, and read my book to start the day. This is my living space. I picked out all this furniture so it would be very light and open and airy, and also always have to have the plants. And this is my kitchen. I absolutely love this backsplash. It's one of the things that made me pick this place. And it's a movable island. It is amazing. When I have people over, I can move it out of the way and we can set up a dining room table here or just have space for everybody to come out and mingle. This is my entryway closet. Doesn't have anything in here right now because I just moved in, but I'm planning to put jackets, shoe rack, anything that I don't need out in the open in here. Follow me to my balcony. I love coming out here for a breath of fresh air, and I have a beautiful view of the courtyard where I can just unplug. Here I have my in-home full-size washer and dryer. This is a must-have when apartment hunting. Going into my bathroom. I love this space. It feels like I'm in a resort, and it has a lot of beautiful lighting and space for me to have stuff on the countertop. Finally, this is my bedroom. This is my place for me to relax and decompress after a long day. I also love how large my closet is. It's amazing.